So this is the property that I'm considering in East Hampton. Obviously, it's painted a different color that I like, but nonetheless, it's very nice. You can see it's right on the beach, and it's a fairly large property. As you can see, it's got some history to it, and walk up here, you can see this is the front of the house. The back of the house has the woods and everything, and as you can see, it's got this beautiful dunes. It's got a